To make some new eye art, I started with clay and imprinted my stamp, then time to glaze. But glaze doesn't necessarily fire the way it looks when it gets put on. Here you have reds and chino, blue and gunmetal, and gold and a touch of lime. But look what it looks like, totally different. From Melasdesign Eye Collection, Melasdesign Design.